Our four-legged friends making a difference in the tri-state. We all love our pets. For me, it's my cat, Wolfie.
Yeah, and I have three dogs and a cat who are my furry babies. But some animals have a way of healing hearts when people need it the most.
He works any time of day, sometimes several days a week, and even makes house calls.
Let's go visit. Let's see where your buddies are today.
This is Sparky, an 8-year-old Bedlington Terrier. Since he was just a pup, he's been a therapy dog. And boy, is he good for the soul. Sparky and his owner, Amy Hudoba, travel all over, making other people feel better. People like 83-year-old Charlotte Carter.
My kids hadn't seen me smile or be happy about anything in ages.
Miss Charlotte has lung cancer and is living at Hospice of Cincinnati.
I was lower than a snake's belly.
Did you get that? She was lower than a snake's belly until Sparky stopped by.
It just makes you feel like you belong, you know, and that you're, I don't know, that you're somebody special.
Sparky will go anywhere. He visits the elderly, sick children, even goes to schools to help kids feel more comfortable reading. Anyone who just needs a pick-me-up.
It's just so special to know that you can make somebody who isn't feeling really well or maybe just down in the dumps make a difference in their day.
Amy and Sparky become family to complete strangers.
You're everybody's baby, aren't you? Yes, you are.
For 5 years, they would visit Brad Welledge's grandmother every week. When she passed away, they were at her funeral.
I know my grandmother always felt better when she knew Sparky was coming for a visit.
For Amy, this is a way to give back in retirement.
Well, I love people. I like to talk, and I love dogs, and so it all worked.
For Sparky, it's the unconditional love he gives.
You are sweetie.
And gets.
After our interview, we found out some sad news. On Sunday night, Charlotte Carter passed away. But her family said that Sparky and Amy were so very special to her, and she was really looking forward to being a part of the story, so they wanted us to air it. In fact, Sparky was with Charlotte in the hours before she passed away.